Hey, good morning. Good to have a couple people here. I will try to put the stream on a couple minutes early, make sure I didn't have any technical problems. So we'll wait for a couple of minutes, get a few people logged in, and right around 10 o'clock, we'll start with a little dancing. So glad to have everybody here. Hi, Martha. Hi, Jan. Hey Ursula, I definitely agree with that. I'm becoming really well-rounded in my kind of captivity, if you will. All right, hang in there. We got a couple more minutes. Looks like we got about 16 people online. Let me check the chat back here. Hi Carol, hi Mary, yay. Looks like the gang's showing up. I hope the picture's good. I hope the sound volume is good. I actually decided to wear the microphone today, see if that helps with my voice when I turn my back to y'all. So we will see how it goes. Hey Barb, good to have you with us. This is the beginning of the month. We'll go pretty slow, especially on the first couple of dances, and I think you'll be fine. This is a good way to learn, and you know, I'll be watching, so make sure you don't make any mistakes. I'm just kidding. I make mistakes too, we all do. All part of the fun. All right, Rosie, the sound is good. Sound is great. All right. Let's see, looks like we've got almost 30 people online, and it's 10 o'clock, so here we go. Well, good morning, everybody. My name's Phillip, Pennsylvania. Most of you know me. One of the things I like to do is dance. The other thing is play around with technology, so this works into both of my interests really well. So what we're going to do today, we'll do beginner dances, and then on Thursday, the Thursday classes each week, we'll do the improver transition dances. A little more complicated, a few more steps, but if you're in the beginner session and you feel pretty comfortable doing those dances, check with us on Thursday and see if you can't pick up a couple of those. One thing I wanted to remind everybody was that for the Thursday classes, I'm going to be starting them at 11 instead of 10. So there you go. So the first dance we're going to do today is called Little Rumba. This is a classic. It's been around for many years, And one of the other things I like about, one of the things I like about line dancing is you learn steps from all sorts of different dances. So in this one today, we've got a rumba step. And for this particular dance, we're going to start our weights on our right foot, right? And we're going to do what's called a rumba box. So we're going to step to the side, step together, step forward, and hold. And then step to the side, together, back, and hold. All right? And if we were doing that with counts, it would be side one, together two, forward three, hold four. Side five, together six, back seven, hold eight. All right? So to take that from the top, it's side, together, forward, hold, side, together, back, hold. All right? Now we're going to do the same thing, except we're going to do a back box instead of a forward. So now we do side, together, back, and now side, together, forward. And on each of the four counts in this dance, we have a hold at the end. So taking it from the top, it's side, together, forward, hold, side, together, back, hold, side, together, back, hold, side, together, forward, hold. So let's do that one more time. Side, together, forward, side, together, back, side, together, back, side, together, forward. And now we just do a side, together, side, and a hold. So side, together, step to the side, and hold. And our next step is called a cross rock. So we're going to take our right foot, cross it over our left, the back foot, the left back foot comes up slightly, we replace the weight on it, and we turn a quarter turn. So this is a cross rock with a quarter turn. So we've just done our side together side, and now with the right leg, it's cross, recover, turn a quarter. And now we should be looking at the 3 o'clock wall. And for those of you who are new, when we do line dancing, if we start at this wall, this is 12 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 6 o'clock, and 9 o'clock. So taking it from the top, it's side together, forward, hold, side together, back, hold, side together, back, hold, side together, forward, hold, side together, side, hold, cross, rock, a quarter, hold. Alright? Now the last eight counts of this dance are two lock steps. So we step forward, lock our back leg behind, step forward and hold, and then forward with the right, lock behind, forward and hold, and then we start the dance over again. So taking it from the top with our rumba boxes, it's going to be with our left leg, side together forward, side together back, side together back, side together forward, side together side, cross rock a quarter, step lock step, step lock step, side together forward, side together back, side together back, side together forward, side together side, cross rock a quarter, step, lock, step, step, lock, step. Side together, forward, side together, back. Side together, back, side together, forward. Side together, side, cross, rock, turn. Step, lock, step, step, lock, step. Side together, forward, side together, back. Side together, back, side together, forward. Side together, side, cross, rock, a quarter. Step, lock, step, step, lock, step. All right, so let's try that with a little music. Our first song is called Esta Noche, This Night. And it's got a little 16 count intro. So let's give it a try. And remember, we're going to start with weight on the right, stepping to the side. So hopefully that was pretty good. Mary, thanks. Sound is good. That's excellent. I would like to be able to hear. Let's do one more little rumba, this time just a little bit faster. This next song is called Selfie. Again, a 16 count intro. Side together forward. Side together. the other back. Back and forward. To the side. Cross rock. Step lock. Side together forward. That was pretty good. I like that music. I like that dance. So we're looking good. All right. So comments, things are good. Looks like we've got, 49, 50 people online. Hey, that's great. Good to have everybody here this morning. Now we're going to start a dance. We haven't done this online at all. We taught it with our solos group a couple of months ago. It's called Knockin' Boots. Nice little beginner level dance. I think you're gonna like it. All right, this one starts with our weight on our left and we're going to the side. All right, so we did a side together side this way in little rumba, and we're gonna do a side together side to the right in Knockin' Boots. But the difference between the side together side now is that it is what's called a syncopated step, right? So in the rumba, everything was on whole beats. 1, 2, 3, 4. In this side together side for the Knockin' Boots, it's 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, you will see. So our weight's on our left, and we're going to go side together side, rock back, recover, rock forward, recover, rock back, recover. All right? So remember that's syncopated, so it's 1 and 2 on the side together side. So taking it from the top, 7, 8. Side together, side, rock back, recover, rock forward, recover, rock back, recover. All right? And if we were going to give numbers or counts to it, from the top, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right? And remember, on our rock steps, you actually change weight on each movement. So it's rock, recover, rock, recover, rock, rock. And you can, that back foot, if you will, just take it off the ground a little bit so you make sure you're getting that weight change. So let's take it from the top. 7, 8, side together, side, rock back, recover, rock forward, recover, rock back, recover. And from a terminology standpoint, when we do a rock forward followed immediately by a rock back, it's called a rocking chair, right? Or a rocking horse, I can never remember which one. So taking it from the top, 7, 8, side together, side, rock back, recover, rock forward, recover, rock back, recover. Now we're going to do the same thing to this side, starting with our left leg, but we're going to introduce a turn as we do the side together side. So it's side, turn an eighth, together, side. Right? So it's a shuffling or a syncopated quarter turn. So it's with our left leg, side together side, and you should be facing 3 o'clock. Right? So if we take that from the top and do our first 8 counts, it's to this, to the right, side together side, rock back, recover, rock forward, recover, rock back, recover. Side together, turning, and then rock back, recover, rock forward, recover, rock back, recover. Two identical steps, mirrored, except the second one's got a quarter turn in it. So taking it from the top again, 7, 8, side together, side, rock, recover, forward, recover, back, recover. Side together, turn, rock back, recover, rock forward, recover, rock back, recover. Okay, good so far? Everybody says yes? All right, good. So the next 8 counts, we do a stomp with our right foot, stomp, hold and clap, step forward with the left, and pivot 180 degrees, so we're facing 9 o'clock. So we've just done our rocking steps, our weight's on our left, so it's, if we go 7, 8, stomp, clap, step, pivot. And when you do the pivot, the weight stays on that kind of the pivoting leg, in this case, your right leg. Because now we're going to do the same thing, but starting with our left foot, stomp, tap, step, pivot. All right? And the counts on that are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And remember, when you do your pivots, kind of keep your feet close together and think about keeping your balance and keeping yourself straight up, all right? So let's take it from the top with the side together side. So 7, 8, side together side, rock, recover, rock forward, rock back. Side together, turn, rock back, rock forward, rock back. Stomp, clap, step, pivot. Stomp, clap, step, pivot. All right, pretty good. We'll do it with counts. Taking it from the top. 7, 8, 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5. six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. All right, pretty good. And now to finish this off, we do a jazz box, all right? So a couple of core steps in line dancing, a jazz box is one of them. I happen to be facing the 3 o'clock wall, which might be good for you to see it, but I'm taking my right leg, crossing it over my left, that's one, stepping back for two, stepping to the side for three, and together for four. All right? So the jazz box is cross, back, side, together. There's a million variations on the jazz box. This one is the plain vanilla basic jazz box. Cross, back, side, together. All right? So the last eight counts of this dance, four counts of the jazz box, cross, back, side, together, stomp, stomp, and then rise up on the balls of your feet and click your heels, click, click, all right? That's the knocking boots, hence the name of the song, all right? So let's just do that last eight again, starting with our jazz box. Our weight's on our left, seven, eight, cross, back, side, together, stomp, stomp, click, click. And then we start over with our side together side. All right. So let's take it from the top, five, six, seven, eight, side together side, rock back, recover, forward, recover, back, recover. Side together, turn, rock back, recover, rock forward, recover, rock back, recover. Stomp, clap, step, pivot, stomp, clap, step, pivot, cross, back, side together, stomp, stomp, click, click. Side together, side, rock back, rock forward, rock back. Side together, turn, rock back, recover, forward, recover, back, recover. Stomp, clap, step, pivot, stomp, clap, step, pivot, cross, back, side together, stomp, stomp, click, click. Side together, side, rock back, rock forward, rock back. Side together, turning, rock back, and forward, and back, stomp, clap, step, pivot, stomp, clap, step, pivot, cross, back, side together, stomp, stomp, click, click, side together, side, rock back, rock forward, rock back, side together, turn, rock back, rock forward, rock back, stomp, clap, step, pivot, stomp, clap, step, pivot, cross, back, together, stomp, stomp, click, click, and we would start over. So you good? I think you're good. So let's try that with a little music. Let me get my music-y thing together here. And this one's going to start with a song called Sweet Countryside, 16 count intro.
Side, rock back,
then forward and back, side to get a turn, and back, and forward, and back, stop, stop, step, pivot, cross, back, side, together, stop, stop, side together, side, rock back, and forward, and back, side together, turn, rock back, and forward, and back, stop, stop, cross, back, side together, stop, stop. That's a good one to kind of get the groove on. All right, so we'll take it up a notch with a, excuse me, pardon me, one called Funky Sam. I know I've got some weird music, but it's kind of fun. This got an 8-count intro. Let's see if I can hit it.
Six, seven, eight. Side together, side, rock back, and forward, and back. Side together, turn, rock back, and forward. Stop, step, pivot, stop, step, pivot, cross, back. Stop, stop, click, click. Side together, side, rock back. Rocking chair. Side together, turn, rock back, and forward, and back. Stomp. Stomp. Cross, back, side, together. Stomp, stomp. Side together, side, rock back. Rock forward, rock back. Side together, turn, back, and forward, and back. Stop, clap, step. Stop, clap, step. Ooh, that's right, that was a short one. All right.
That kind of got us, in the mood here. We got one more at about the same tempo. This one's called Don't Lose Heart. And a 32-count intro.
Back.
rocking chair, stop. Jazz box. Okay, so that was Knockin' Boots, and we did it pretty slow today because it's our first time through. Next week we'll pick up the pace a little bit, but hopefully you like that one. Now here's one that that we've done for several weeks. I think all of our online ones called Just a Two-Steppin'. Kind of a short pattern, but a nice one. This will pick the pace up a little bit. So this one starts, our weight's on our left, and we're going to start with a mambo step, all right? And a mambo step is just like a rock step, except it adds a third step. Instead of rock recover, it's rock recover step, okay? And anytime we say step, remember, it's a weight change. If we say point, or touch, or heel, we don't change our weight, we reuse the leg. But anytime you say step, that means you're going to use your other leg next. So it starts with a mambo step, which is rock, recover, step, and your feet are together, all right? And then walk back for two, back, back, and now we do a coaster step, which is left foot back, right foot together, and step forward, all right? So for those of you who are new, let me do it from the side. A mambo step is rock, recover together, and then we're going to go back, back, and a coaster step is back, together, forward, all right? So a mambo and a coaster are both three-step patterns, if you will, but in the mambo, you get one leg out and then you end up with your feet together. With the coaster, instead of doing a rock, you bring your feet together and then split them again. All right? So taking it from the top, 7, 8, mambo step, back, back, back together, forward. All right? One more time. Rock, recover, step, back, back, back together, forward. And if we were doing it with counts, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, one and two, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Can that possibly be right, Phillip? Yeah, it is. But there's a hole at the end of each one. So anyway, so it's going to be, that's why I messed up. It starts with a walk, walk. Sorry about that. Not enough coffee this morning. All right. So weights on the left, it's going to be walk, walk, mambo step, back, back, coaster step. So that's where we get our eight counts. It's walk one, walk two, three and four, walk five, back six, seven and eight. All right? So one more time. Walk, walk, mambo step, back, back, coaster step. All right? Now the second eight is a Charleston step. So our weight's on our left, We step forward and point or kick, either one, point, step, and then back, step. So the Charleston is point, step, back, step. And we're only going to do one of them. A lot of dances we do two Charleston. This one we just do one Charleston and then we do a jazz box. So we do point, step, back, step. And we just did the jazz box in Knocking Boots, but this time we do a jazz box with a quarter turn. So it's going to be cross, step back, turn a quarter, and feet together. All right? So let's do just the turning jazz box three more times to get back to the front. We're only going to do it once in the dance, but just to kind of groove it in for those folks that are new, it's cross, back, turn a quarter, together. Cross, step, back, turn a quarter, together. Cross, step, back, turn a quarter, together. And that's the end of the dance. Pretty short pattern. 2 8 count patterns. Excuse me. So taking it from the top with our walk, walk. 7 8 walk, walk. Mambo step. Back, back. Back together, forward. Point. And back. And cross. Back. Turn. Together. Walk, walk. Mambo step. Back, back, coaster step, point, and back, and cross, back, turn, together. Walk, walk, mambo step, back, back, coaster step, point, and cross, back, turn, together. Walk, walk, mambo step, back, back, coaster step, point, and cross, back, turn, together. Yay! All right, so let me put a little music on. And the first one's called Smoke and Mirrors. And it's got a 16 count intro. Walk. going. All right. Okay, pretty good. Let's do that one more time, a little bit quicker. Not too bad, but this got a little bit of a reggae beat to it. And this one got a quick 8-count intro. Song got peppy, that's good. We need a little of that. All right, so our next one is MD Honky Tonk, and we've done this a little bit in some of our other classes. Let me see, it's got anything that really crazy? No, I don't think so. All right, so take a breath. So this one starts with a grapevine to the right, all right? So our weight's on our left foot, and we're going to do side, behind, side, and touch. Remember, touch, no weight change. And then we're going to do point, together. So that is side, behind, side, touch, point, touch, point, touch. Now we're going the other way. Side, behind, side, touch. But now we're going to do heel, step with a weight change. Heel, step with a weight change. All right? So taking it from the top, 7-8 with the grapevine. Side, behind, side, touch, point, touch, point, touch. Side, behind, side, touch, heel, step, and if we were going to do that with numbers, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, all right? So now we're going to do a rocking chair, which we just did in our last dance, which is rock forward, recover, rock back, recover, step, pivot a quarter to 9 o'clock, and stop, stop. All right? So if we had just done our two heel steps, our weight's on our left, and we'll just do that rocking chair and pivot. So 7, 8, rock, recover, back, recover, step, a quarter, stop, stop, and your weight should be on your left. So let's add that in, starting with our grapevine. 7, 8, side, behind, side, touch, point, touch, side, behind, side, touch, heel, step, rock, forward, rock back, step a quarter, stomp, stomp. All right, good from there. Now we do a K step. This is actually a modified K step. So I'm going to, in a K, for those of you who are not familiar, you've got one line here, and you've got two going out to the diagonal. And when we do the K steps, we just do the diagonal. We start in the middle on the upright, and we step up on a diagonal and touch, back to the center and touch, down to a diagonal and touch, and back to the center and touch. That's the traditional K step. In this dance, when we go down and touch, we're going to go side and touch. But if you go back to the center, it's not going to matter. All right? So I would be looking in this direction, but I'll do it facing forward. So our weight's on our left, so I'm going out to the diagonal with my right. Step, touch. I'm going back to center, touch. I'm going to the lower diagonal, step, touch, and then side, touch. So the counts for that would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So let's do that K step again. Out, touch, center, touch, back, touch, side, touch. All right? So, and then we start the dance over again. Nothing to it. So let's take it from the top with our vine to the right. 7, 8, side behind, side touch, point and point, side behind, side touch, heel step, rock forward, rock back, step, turn, stop, stop. K, touch, center, touch, back, touch, side, touch. Scrape vine with the touch, point, touch, point, touch. Scrape vine with the touch, heel step, rock forward, rock back, step, turn, stop, stop. Out, touch, center, touch, back, touch, side, touch, side behind, side, touch, point, and point, side behind, side, touch, heel step, rock forward, rock back, step, turn, stomp, stomp, K, and center, and back, and side, side behind, side, touch, point, and point, side behind, side, touch, heel, and heel, rock, forward, rock, back, step, turn, stomp, stomp, K, and center, and back, and side, and start the dance over. All right, pretty good. Hopefully it's good. We'll give this a shot with a little music, and it's called Everything is Love. All right, 16 count start.
Five, six, seven, eight. Side, behind, side, point. Side, behind, side, touch, heel, and rock, and down, and step, turn, stop, stop. Hold on, sorry.
I got something messed up in this song.
Apologize, I'm gonna take it from the top. Five, six, seven, eight, side. Point. Side behind. Heel. Rock forward, rock back, step, turn, stop, stop. Great fun with the touch.
point, touch, point, touch, great vibes in touch. Heel, step, rock, recover, step, turn, stop, stop, gain, center, back, inside. Great vibe, point, great vibe, heel, step, heel. Rocking chair, step, turn, gate, center, back, inside. Grapevine, point, grapevine, heel, rock back, step, turn, break. Sorry about the rough intro there, but some days are like that. All right, I got another song, another piece of music for the same dance. It's called Chamber. All right, and it has a 16 count.
Start with our great part.
Okay, Rosie, I see you. You want it a little bit faster, eh? I can understand that. I tell you what, it is almost 11, so I think what I'll do is, I think if it's okay with you all, we will go on to D.H.S.S. This is one of our favorite little dances, and we do this a little bit quicker, Rosie, so... I think you'll like this. If you've never done this dance before, this isn't going to be the first teach, so we're going to go through it relatively quickly. Don't get frustrated. Check it out, and I think you can do it. Starting with your weight on your left, we're going to do three walks and a point. walk, two, three, point, no weight change, and then back, back, two, three, point. Now we're going to do a cross point, which is step forward, slightly cross, and point, slightly cross, and point, and a weave, which is across, side, behind, side. Right? So taking that from the top, walking up and back, cross points and a weave. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Cross point, cross point, cross side, behind side. All right? Let's do that one more time. Walk, two, three, point, back, two, three, point, cross, point, cross, point, cross, side, behind, side. Now remember in one of our first dances today, a little rumba, we did a cross rock. So we're going to do a cross rock here, but we're not going to turn this time. So it's going to be cross rock, recover, cha, 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 cross rock, recover, cha, cha, cha. And we are going to turn on this one. Cross rock, recover, turning, cha, cha, cha. Right? So to put that all together, we're going to start walking. Walk, two, three, point, back, two, three, point, cross, point, cross, point, cross, side, behind, side, cross rock, cha, 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 cross rock. Oh, one, two, three, cross rock, turning, one, two, three. And then we do a rock, recover, rock, recover, and a coaster step, remember? Back together, forward, and then walk, two, three, point, back, two, three, point, cross, point, cross, side, behind, side, cross rock, one, two, three, cross rock, one, two, three, cross rock, turn, one, two, three, rock, recover, back together, forward, walk, two, three, point, back, two, three, point, cross, point, cross, side, behind, side, cross rock, one, two, three, cross rock, one, two, three, cross rock, turning, one, two, three, rock, recover, coaster, step, one, two, three, point, back, two, three, point, cross, point, cross, side, behind, side, cross rock, one, two, three, cross rock, one, two, three, cross rock, and turn, one, two, three, rock, recover, coaster, step. All right, so if today's the first time you've seen that dance, no expectation that you should get that, but for those of us that have been dancing it for a while, I think we are probably good. Let's see, I've got two songs I want to play for this one. First one is called Ride This Train, hold on, Ride This Train. And it's got a long intro, 48 count, but I think.
Five, six, seven, eight, walk.
Hold on, long return.
Cross rock and turn, rock and coaster step, walk.
Oh, thanks, Gustav. Glad you're here. All right, so let's do this one more time to our favorite little piece of music. We'll try it with our good buddy, Bruno Mars, Uptown Funk. This is the classic song for this dance. Six, seven, eight, and walk. Cross point. Lean. Well, hopefully, Rosie, that got your heart rate up a little bit, got mine up a little. That was good. What do we got, about 10 after 11? I'll tell you what, I have the, looks like we got about 34 people still online. If you want to hang out, I think I'll do a walkthrough and two songs for that dance, Toes, one that we've been starting here on our online session. I kind of like that dance. And so if you want to hang out, I'm going to go ahead and do that. Okay, so this one's got a couple of turns in it. So if you've got balance issues, you have to be a little bit careful. But this starts, weights on our left, a big step to the side, and drag for one, two. One, two. And then rock, recover. Three, four. And then five, six. And turn and hook. Seven, eight. All right? So, all right, Ursula, see you later. So let's try that again. It's side, drag, rock, recover, step, touch, turn, hook. Do that again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. All right, now we're going to do step, lock, step, lock, step. So we're at the hook. It's step, lock, step, lock, step, step, pivot a half, step, pivot a quarter. And you'll notice we're right back to our original wall. So when you do the pivot, two pivot turns, half and a quarter, just before you do that, we were at our hook. So we're going to do step, lock, step, lock, step. I'm going to tip over here, but kind of look to your right. That's the wall you're going to end up at, because you're going to step, turn a half to 3 o'clock, and step, turn a quarter back to 12. So when you're doing this dance, as you're doing those step locks, think about, okay, what wall's to my right? And when you do the two pivots, that's how you can kind of orient yourself, all right? So let's take that from the top. Seven, eight, step, drag, rock, recover, step, touch, turn, hook, step, lock, step, step a half, step a quarter. All right, good so far? Good. And now we do a weave, which would be cross, side, behind, side, cross, rock, recover, and a quarter shuffle to the 3 o'clock wall. One, or seven and eight, if you will, for the counts. So a quarter turn shuffle. Let's, let's see where we were. Well, let's just take it from the top and see if we can get to that spot. Five, six, seven, eight, step, drag, rock, recover, step, touch, turn, hook, step, lock, step, step a half, step a quarter. Weave, two, three, four, cross, rock, shuffle a quarter. You should be at the 3 o'clock wall. Right, everybody pretty good? Let's do that one more time. Side, drag, lock, recover, step, touch, turn, hook, step, lock, step, step a half, step a quarter, cross, side, behind, side, cross, rock, shuffle a quarter. All right, so now for our last eight, it's two turning shuffles to make a full turn, or shuffle forward twice if you don't want to do the turns. So I'll illustrate the turning shuffles. It's over the right shoulder. It's step together, step, and your heel is to the back. Step a quarter together, toe forward. So on the turning shuffles, it's step, turn a quarter together. Last rock, one, two, three. Let me get you on the right foot. I can't do it. Let me take it from the top and see if I can get to that last eight. All right. Step, drag, rock, recover. Step, touch, turn, hook. Step, lock, step, lock, step. Step a half, step a quarter. Weave, two, three, four. Rock, recover, shuffle a quarter. Now I'm going to shuffle a half, which is, I don't know what the fraction are. One and two, and this heel is pointing backwards. And when I do three and four, the toe of this leg is going to be pointing forward. Three and four, with my right toe pointing forward, then it's rock, recover, behind side cross, and we start the dance again. So two turning shuffles, a rock, recover, and behind side cross. Let's take it from the top. Seven, eight, step, drag, rock, recover, step, touch, turn, hook, step, lock, step, step a half, step a quarter, cross, side, behind, side, cross, rock, quarter, half shuffle, rock, recover, behind, side, cross. That go pretty good. All right, we're facing the 3 o'clock wall. Side, drag, rock, recover, step, touch, turn, hook, step, lock, step, lock, step, step a half, step a quarter, cross, side, behind, side, cross, rock, quarter, half shuffle, rock, recover, behind, side, cross, step, drag, rock, recover, step, touch, turn, hook, step, lock, step, step a half, step a quarter, cross, side, behind, cross, rock, a quarter, shuffle a half, rock, recover, behind, side, cross, step, drag, rock, recover, step, touch, turn, hook, step, lock, step, step a half, step a quarter, cross, side, behind, side, cross, rock, shuffle a quarter, shuffle a half, rock, recover, behind, side, cross. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, and two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. All right, so got a few people hanging in there with me. Good, good, good. And let's see what kind of music we're gonna do this to. One's called Lucky Bird. Huh. Lucky Bird, Lucky Bird, where am I? 8-count intro, all right. Hold on. Step, drag, eight, step, drag, rock, step, touch, turn, hook, step, lock, step, step a half, a quarter, weave, two, three, four, cross rock, quarter, shuffle half, rock, behind side cross, step, drag, rock, step, touch, turn, foot, step, lock, step, lock, step, step a half, step a quarter. Weave, two, three, four, cross, rock, quarter, shuffle half, rock, behind side cross, step, rock, cover, step, touch, turn, hook, step, lock, step, lock, step, step a half, step a quarter, weave, rock, a quarter, a half, rock, recover, behind side cross, step, grab, rock, step, touch, turn, hook, step, lock, step, lock, step, step a half, step a quarter. Weave, two, oh, that's the end of it. Good, because that one's a little slow. All right, let's try one more. Hold on. Five, six, seven, eight. Rock, step, touch, turn, hook, step, step, lock, step ahead, a quarter. Weave, crosswalk. Quarter, shuffle half, rock, behind side cross, step drag, step, tap, turn, hook, step, step one, step a half, step a quarter, cross, cross one, quarter, shuffle half, rock, side cross, rock, step, touch, turn, hook, step lock, step ahead, step quarter, weave, cross rock, a quarter, a half, rock, behind side cross, step touch, step off, a half, quarter, then weave. Rock, a quarter, a half, a quarter, rock, behind side cross. Well, that's great. That does it for me today. I appreciate everybody hanging in there. Still got a bunch of people online. Many, I understand. There are some dances, if I don't do it to the choreographed music, it just blows my mind. I was thinking about doing Champagne Promise, but that's just so nice to that song. I don't know if I can do that. Anyway, thanks for joining Thursday at 11 for Transition and Improvers. Or anybody else who wants to join in. If you had fun, send me a note, and we'll see you next time. Thanks a lot. Oh, don't forget to wear your name badge.